and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, consider the experiment of throwing a die. If a multiple of 3 comes up, throw the die again, and if any other number comes, toss a coin. Find the conditional probability of the event. The coin shows a tail given that at least one die shows a 3. So let's start the solution. Now we have to consider the experiment of throwing a die in which if a multiple of 3 comes up, we have to throw the die again, and if any other number comes up, then we have to toss a coin. Now the outcomes of the experiment can be represented in a diagrammatic manner called the tree diagram. So here, when we throw a die, any number from 1 to 6 can appear. So if a multiple of 3 comes up, that is either 3 or 6 comes up, then again we have to throw a die. But if any other number comes up, that is if 1, 2 and 4 and 5 comes up, then we have to toss a coin. So from this tree diagram, the sample space of the experiment may be described as S is equal to 1H, 1T, 2H, 2T, 3-1, 3-2, 3-3, 3-4, 3-5, 3-6, 4-H, 4-T, 5-H, 5-T, 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, 6-4, 6-5 and 6-6. Therefore, the sample space S has 20 elements. Now, we have to find the conditional probability of the event the coin shows a tail given that at least one die shows a 3. So let E be the event that the coin shows a tail and F be the event that at least one die shows a 3. So E is a set consisting of elements 1T, 2T, 4T, 5T, and F is a set consisting of elements 3-1, 3-2, 3-3, 3-4, 3-5, 3-6, 6-3. Now, here we observe that E intersection F is equal to 5. Therefore, probability of E intersection F is equal to 0. Now, according to our key idea, we have probability of E upon F is equal to probability of E intersection F upon probability of F provided probability of f is not equal to 0, since probability of E intersection F is equal to 0, this implies probability of E upon F is equal to 0. Hence, the conditional probability of the event the coin shows a tail, given that at least one die shows a 3, is 0. So, the answer for the above question is 0. This completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.